Aliyah Boston's turn. She has a chance for a three-point play.
That time, Boston anticipating and getting to the inside.
It's a three-point play. Aliyah Boston is the first player on either team to get into double figures.